Hungary from Budapest, 22 years old.
Always successful, the Hungarian rhythmic gymnastics team, and a very nice performance from her there. I really like the contrast that she showed in the middle of the performance, and the way the whole thing really flowed together very, very nicely indeed. Very impressive split leaps as well, about halfway through. So we get a chance to look at it again with a few of the illusion turns. Really good balance here. Focus. Incredibly difficult to do. To think about the body control, the difficulty, the execution, the artistry, and all that, and keep the hoop in control so you know exactly where it is all the time. And she did that remarkably well. She qualified in fifth place with 32.80. So what did the judges think of that performance?
We await the score for the Hungarian controlled routine. It's a wonderful artistry and finesse in there as well. Second place, 33.65.